Before I start the video, make sure to subscribe my YouTube channel.